When you first log in to Clever, Resources is your landing page. On the left-hand side, if I scroll down to where it says Students, then I'll choose Student Roster. And if you look at the right-hand side, you'll see the blue button to download login badges. I'll click that. And here you can see it says Download Complete. I can click Show in Folder, or I can click Files down here. But I'll click Show in Folder. Right here is my Clever badges.